gracious and the most merciful. Dear parents and respectable teacher, Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum Assalam.
Today the topic of my speech, knowledge is power, knowledge is wealth, knowledge is weapon, knowledge is power. One who has the right knowledge and work hard and smart will be successful in any task. Knowledge gives us the ability to think in all the way. A person with knowledge can solve a problem easily. Then with a person without knowledge, knowledge is wealth. If a person to think money can rule the world, the person is definitely wrong. Between good and bad, right and wrong, worthy and unworthy. Only when a person educated, he gets the ability to judge situation, overcome any problem. Knowledge is significant. The most powerful weapon in this world is knowledge.
तालियों तो बात कर जाएं, देखें इंग्लिश भी देखें, इंग्लिश मीडियम हाई स्कूल वाले चेक करते जाएं यहाँ तक.
The saying, pen is smarter than sword.
Very good.
War can break world. Knowledge is very important for any person, be it rich or poor. A person judged by his knowledge, not by his money or appearance. A person who has skill and knowledge wins the race any day. So it is good to educate ourselves and motivate others to improve their so that their success is not far away. So let them join in ilm-ul-Noor.